go. We see the hype outside, right from the house. Took it straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside, edit shit out. You let in the sky.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Carlton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out. And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, it might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
New costumes. I see all of them. There you go. There you go.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay? Got it.
Okay, wait, Hulk's wearing his pants.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk,
let's get it.
Clear a path.
We're going in. I'm Captain America!
Bam! AIM's down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Captain. Okay.
Sit down, boy.
More generators down.
No sign of the other Inhumans.
Have some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Hulk, take him out. Thornton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
By the way, here's fire.
Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
How do we get up there? Oh, we have to get up there.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
Oh, dang. That make it look sick.
Guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base.
I'll Let's follow go, Hulk's boy. Lead.
And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Oofies. Jeez. I figure Hulk can do that, but I can't. I'm a goddamn real human.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Shield block.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to wars. And for what? None of your adoring fans will really die for them.
Yeesh! Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
Guess he's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
These jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
Oh, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See?
Hey,
Easy, Dub.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Bring the pain, people!
The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
Kamala.
I know, I'll focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kind of awesome.
What the?
Looks like the gloves are off now.
Were they ever on?
Keep them busy. I've almost got the door.
Okay.
Looks
as Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Now you've done it.
Everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Now you've done it.
Gotcha. Oh, I'm dying. Can
you just say hi?
Wait, I'm recording. Hi!
You got hard, kid. Great job. Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
There's a room.
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Come. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
And there you guys go. There you guys watching this. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
Okay.